Do you want some magic?
Yes! Yes!
Watch. Wow! That was just a warm-up. The most amazing magic. This one is so basic. I will teach you a very simple magic trick. Go get a key. You light the key. You hit the key. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 times! Okay? And you get an ordinary ring. I will try to link the ring and key. If I can do this, you have to subscribe and like this video. Okay? Watch. Okay. Same. 1. Solid to solid. 1, 2, and 3. It's now linked. Wow! My goodness! All the way around. Goodness. Watch closely. If I blow, it is now unlinked. 1, 2, and... If you try this at home and it worked, it's gonna be a miracle. LOL! Mga kalol, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Ruben Lardizabal, and in today's video, I'm gonna talking about how to get motivated in magic, or how to keep yourself motivated in magic. If you are new here and you like magic, do consider subscribing me down below and press the bell notification button para ma-updated kayo sa mga magic videos ko, tutorials, tricks, and issues sa magic. Subscribe na kayo. Maybe you're wondering why what trick is this? This is the most amazing trick of all. And I think this is a keeper. What I mean for keeper, it is good for magician worker out there. Napakaganda ng magic nito. And you can do this close up or even maybe stand up. But sa stage, medyo mahirap kasi maliit yung ano. The ring is too small and the key is too small for the stage. The creator nito is of course isa sa mga idol ko, si Wayne Dobson. Si Wayne Dobson talaga, napakalupit na magician. And I can't even think na create niya magic nito. It's so unbelievable. He's one of my idols in magic. If you love comedy and magic and even some of the amazing magic of all, try to check his mga creations and search his name, Wayne Dobson. Napakalupit. Wow. So anyway, I got this question from my mentor, the Great Mouski, and he asked, how do you keep yourself motivated doing magic loads? So yun, I will answer this today, and I have 3 things that I can share to you how to keep yourself motivated in doing magic tricks or magic. By the way guys, if you want to learn more about my Facebook group or you want to learn free magic tutorials, please do check the description down below. If you're doing magic tricks for a very, very long time, I'm pretty sure you have come to a point magic is now boring. Or na stress out ka, you know the feeling, it's like nakaumay talaga. So the number one tip that I can give to you to motivate yourself in doing magic is of course take a break. Just take a break, relax, do something else. Don't be burnt out doing a lot of magic tricks, practicing every single day about magic. Nakaka-stress din yan. It's stressing you out. I've actually been there every single day. Every time I compete for a magic competition, I always practice every day and I am so burnt out. So what I do is I just take a break, just watch Netflix, do anything aside from magic. Pero I'm pretty sure if bago kayo nag-magic, if you are new in doing magic, I'm pretty sure nakaka-addict. You are very addicted in practicing a lot of magic tricks, you know, figuring out a lot of new methods in magic. Pero in the long run, you're gonna be bored in doing magic tricks. Nakaka-bored din minsan because, you know, it's stressing you out. What will I do next? Of course, just take a break. Aside from taking a break, do something else. You know, do some sports, basketball, volleyball, you know, karate. What I do is always, it's either karate or basketball. I just keep myself busy. Or just watch movies, right? Just take a break in doing magic. Just take a break. Relax. Number 2 on my list is of course to watch magic videos and join Facebook magic groups. Why do you need to do this? Because first of all, when you watch magic videos, you get inspired to a lot of magicians. You know, there's a lot of very, very good magicians online. and nakaka-inspired talaga. Whenever you look someone else, wow, how did he do that? You know, it makes your magic fingers do some work. Uy, practice ako ng magic, di ba? And of course, sa Facebook private, sa mga Facebook magic groups, it also keeps you motivated because a lot of magicians there are actually posting a lot of magic videos, performing, and you can, wow, what an amazing trick, what an amazing idea. You can also get ideas from them. Oh, you can actually do this trick, right? Aside from that, it's a very helpful community where you can actually grow some magic nyo. It is because of Facebook magic groups. I also get a lot of constructive criticism sa mga magicians, lalo na sa mga international magicians. They actually can correct you on some of the small things in your magic. Kahit maliit lang yung mga wrong niya, mga mali niyo sa magic, yung mga small details talaga makikita niya sa mga magicians, and they will correct you. Constructive criticism. Pero if they say that your magic is bad, then that's not constructive criticism. That is bash. And by the way, if gusto kayo mag-post ng mga magic videos, if you want to post magic videos, do visit my Facebook private group. You can actually post your performance so that everyone can see and correct your magic. And the number one thing na makukuha niyo sa mga Facebook magic groups is of course to get a lot of ideas. Wow, you can actually incorporate Rubik's Cube to candies or to cards, to coin, di ba? So in this way, mag-improve ka lalo and of course, maka-motivate sa'yo to perform a lot of your magic. Last but not the least, number 3 is of course, the most important of all, joining some Magi Meet, Magic Jam, Magic Meeting, whatever you call that, Magic Gathering, yan talaga ang pinaka-importante of all. Why is this the most important of all? In joining, you know, magic conventions or even magic groups, you know, meetings, whatever you call it, it will motivate you a lot because you can meet a lot of magicians out there and this magician will perform your trick and you will say, wow, how did he do that? Yes, I have experienced this. I have met a lot of magicians in Manila, Cebu, Davao, Iloilo, and napakalupit talaga na experience if makapag-meet ka ng mga magician. It is also enlightening talaga if you're gonna talk to other magicians about, you know, talking about card magic, talking about coin magic. Sometimes you can even talk for hours and hours just only about magic. So yun talaga ang pinakamaganda when it comes to, you know, meeting a lot of magicians. Our club, Inner Society of Magic, do also have magic jams once in a while. But if you really want to engage in a lot of meetings, I would suggest my magic club in Manila, Magicians Foundation Incorporated. Because every Monday, we always have a meeting online talking about magic, you know, magic jams. And of course, paminsan-minsan, there's also a magic lecture. So that is very important. You can learn a lot and of course, meet new friends and show them a lot of your magic. So yan talaga pinaka-importante sa lahat. Just, you know, just have fun with your magician friends. Talk about magic. Talk to someone. That is the most important of all in magic. Just talk to someone about magic. So that is the most important of all, guys. Meeting a lot of magicians, you know, gathering, convention. In this way, you can talk to them. The most important of all is talking to a lot of your magician friends or even magicians. Just talk to them. Talk about them, about them, about magic, about life. You can talk about anything. Just talk about them and then you will of course get motivated in doing magic. So yun lang guys, yun lang mga 3 tips ko on how you to get motivated in magic. So this is just my, you know, opinion about this. You know, you can have your own way of, you know, motivating yourself in magic. But this is my way. And even, you know, if I get bored in magic, I'm still not gonna get bored in magic. I really strive to be better, to be the best because, you know, I really want to learn more about magic. I think kulang pa yung mga pinag-aralan ko. I need to learn more. So yun lang mga kalol. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you did like this video and if you get motivated in, you know, watching my videos, please do like and comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell notification button para ma-updated kayo sa mga magic videos ko, tutorials, tricks, issues in magic. Subscribe na kayo. So anyway mga kalol, thank you so much. See you on my next video. LOL!